the district tonight, two women are being honored on a national platform. Nearly 10 years ago, Natalie Wilson and her sister-in-law, Derrica Wilson, created the Black and Missing Foundation to bring more attention to people of color. Their work has helped reunite hundreds of people with their loved ones. Marcella Robertson has the story.
When you are just chosen to do something, you know, you just do it.
I was 10 years old when my mother went missing.
40% of all persons missing are of color, and each year, over 200,000 people are reported missing.
My daughter was 4 years old when she was abducted.
Derrica Wilson and her sister-in-law, Natalie Wilson, are on a mission.
We don't do this for the accolades. We do this because this is our mission, this is our purpose. You know, everyone is put on this earth for a reason, and we're just so blessed to understand what it is that we're supposed to do.
These are the faces and names of people of color they've put in the spotlight.
Back in 2008, when we started the organization, our community wasn't aware that this was an issue, because when they turned their televisions on, they didn't see anyone that looked like them.
We have to do something about it, so why not us? Why do we have to wait for someone else to help us find us?
Tonight, their mission is being recognized by BET and an organization called Black Girls Rock. Derrica and Natalie are receiving the Change Agent Award.
I look at it as a great honor, but on a bigger scale, I look at the movement, the impact that I feel that this is going to have for so many generations to come.
Marcella Robertson, WUSA 9.
And to learn more about Black and Missing and similar organizations, just head to our website and search Bring Them Home. You can also see Natalie and Derrica on Black Girls Rock tonight at 8 o'clock on BET.
For the third time in